the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, I'm all in trouble. You see, you stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him G-Top Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wear his diamond ring upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental,
and he got
an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. Got a razor in his shoe. And he bad, bad, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fighting, and when they pulled them off the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he bad, bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, you were better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.